Dr. Mac has one for us in macOS Monterey, Apple's upcoming OS. Monterey, he says, will make it easier to prep your old Mac for sale or donation with a new menu item in System Preferences that is Erase All Content and Settings. So just like we have on iOS, now we have that on the Mac, and it will do all of the things that that we want it to do. I'm curious. I have not done this yet. For anyone that has, you know, we were talking last week about the best way to prep a Mac for sale, and you know, what we suggested was to wipe it completely, reinstall a new OS, and then shut it off when it gets to the point where it starts to ask you, you know, the initial questions about logging into this OS for the first time so that the new user gets that pristine, clean experience. I wonder if this gets that same experience. Like, I assume this wipes out user accounts and everything and forces you to start from scratch. So I'd be curious to hear from anybody that's attempted this, if in fact that's what happens. So thank you for that, Dr. Mac. Yeah.